I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me.
We're here with our boys playing the hottest new drill in pickleball, a little pickleball dodgeball.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Pretty simple. Start at the baseline, run in, get some balls, and start hitting them at each other.
So. You can be like Mike Tyson out on the court afterward.
I'm the best ever.
Let's light it up.
So yeah, this is how you get better. You catch the ball, the other person's out, and your teammate comes in.
Wait, dodgeball
rules. Paddle's a block, right?
Yeah, you can dodge it?
Yeah, paddle's a block.
Sweet revenge.
So we got three athletes on the court, and we got Gimpy right here.
Hi.
Vape got himself.
We'll see who's the last one standing.
Walmart John is there.
Are we going to let him vape this game?
I mean...
It's yeah, we'll
given.
Let him.
That's
let
a
him
given. Make. I got a number one or two.
Number one. Okay, I'm a Jake.
Let's get it. Let's go, fuck him.
Go, baby.
Let's
Walmart
get after
John
it.
This guy's not an athlete.
I love being
a fool.
All right,
give us the count.
John, you suck. Woo! Take your hat off, bro. Woo! I almost chipped that one. Come on, John, with your weak gimpy shots. John hits like a fucking 8-year-old girl. Woo! Oh, he got me. Fuck. Why was I watching John's shot? Gavin's the only threat over there, and I was watching John hit it at the fence. Shit.
I mean, that was the whole goal, just distract you so Gavin could pick.
He played a good distraction. Yeah, like an athlete, and I don't know what you call this.
Hey, last man standing, not you.
Oh, baby! Look at that defense. John, you are worthless up there, bro. Come on, hit me. I don't even... My baby, she flashing all up on my blast. I get a flash, nigga, with my nice shot, we just seen an album, we sent them at her. And it been so long, so the vibe's all dead. She seen a little text, so she let me hit it. Respond to the text, nigga, but I read it. She told me she love me, nigga, had to die. Yeah, run to the path, little nigga, how to get. Are you gang slime? I don't know your gang slime. I don't know your intentions. Yes, good shit, bro. You giving me stress, baby, I don't need. Shot the easy target off. Fuck on my team. How you say that you love me and fuck on my team? I'm counting the cash, yeah, I cut the green. Try a chip and catch.
Yeah!
We loud? Hey!
Whoa!
Damn, bro, that was a stinger. That's a flashback to Pepperoni, dude. Good thing I didn't play him. He could actually hit. John, you hit like a fucking...
Did I get you in the face?
Like you vape too much. Dude, fucking snipe me at the end of that game. Good shit. All right, John, you want to know our strategy? It's just get you off quick, because you're a sitting duck, and then two on one. That's a look at the playbook.
You literally have concrete
shoes. All right. Oh, I got to get a catch this game. All right. Retard. You never seen the movie Dodgeball, dude? Oh, I gotta catch something. Come on. Nice shot, man. Only 8 feet wide. Let's get this pussy off the court. Oh, fuck! God damn it. How the fuck did he hit me? Damn, my bad. I left you out there.
It's not really fair when it's 2-on-1. It's
sitting ducks.
And it's all right. It all comes down to game five. So last game five, it all comes down to one. We're clutch, so I know we're going to win. Who are we getting, John? John.
Go.
Oh, lucky dog. Got a paddle on that. Nice shots, dude. I hit my paddle. Does that count? Okay. Oh, he got you, bro. Didn't you just hit him? John's silent because he knows he just got hit.
Oh, did it?
Hand? I could have sworn that was hand.
I think so.
Oh, man, yes.
Yes!
Man, I left.
I didn't feel it.
I left him out there to die, dude. I'm disappointed in myself.
John. See, they kids, say it couldn't be done.
That's what happens when you blast the oil, kids.
Standing.
How does this fucking vape kid keep beating me at shit, dude? All right, so we came, we saw, we did not conquer. Bad guys win. This vape, we still got to get some USADA testing.
Walmart John Isner, baby. Walmart John Isner.
So if you need a new drill, you need to get better. That's all you got to do. You either got to vape or you got to drill and play pickleball dodgeball. So your choice.
Or do both.
Increases your reaction time.
Oh, yeah.
Big time.
Nicotine, so, pickleball dodgeball.
Get that vape and then the ball's coming in slow motion.
What's the strategy? You get one person out right away?
Yeah.
You go for one person?
I mean, well, it depends. If Jake's on your team, then you can leave him for last because you know he's not going to do jack shit. But yeah, strats, get one out or just pop it up to yourself like I did, countless times.
I could see they were targeting John here.
You were targeting
John.
We were targeting
pretty hard.
We gave up our playbook and we shouldn't have. I got a little cocky.
My BMI is 75. Yeah, Wii Sports would not approve of how we doing.
Dude's built like a baked potato, and I'm out here just taking L's to him. What's that make me? I don't fucking know. Tell me what to do.